the greatest story ever told, known in every nation throughout the world. A beautiful story of love, of a father who so loved the world, he sent his son to crush the head of the evil one, so that peace on earth will reign beyond forever. Hallelujah. 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 Through the will and obedience of a maiden mild, begotten, not made, and one in being with the Father. Spoke so gently of love to everyone, and led with his word, his will be done. The prophet, the king, the Messiah. Hallelujah. 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 As he went about loving, the jealousy grew from the most hurtful people who thought they knew, who wouldn't accept this love from his father. So they mocked him and flogged him and crowned him a fool. They thought they had killed him, but little they knew, he tore down their walls with his blood, bought it back for you. Hallelujah. 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 And now, my friends, the story is told. Jesus rose from the dead, showing all of the world his Father's love is real and lasts forever. Remember the love God has for his Son. It's the same love God has for everyone. He loves us and forsakes us. He will never. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Thanks so much for looking at this video, and I hope that you share with your friends, and while observing social distancing and of course all the protocols that follow regarding COVID-19. The most important thing is just remember that the same love that God has for his Son, same love he has for all of us. So hey, happy Easter to each and every one of you from Trinidad and Tobago to the rest of the world. Enjoy the song and let's flatten the curve.